رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما الرحمن رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما الرحمن الرحمن لا يملكون منه خطابا يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال صوابا ذلك اليوم الحق فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه مآبا إنا أنذرناكم عذابا قريبا يوم ينظر المرء ما قدمت يداه ويقول الكافر يا ليتني كنت ترابا.
Lord of the heavens and the earth, and all that is between them, of creation and marvels, the beneficent, he is the beneficent, with whom none of his slaves, i.e. the angels as well as others, can converse, with regard to intercession until Allah gives them permission to do so. On the day when the angels and the spirit, Gabriel, and it is also said, this is a created being whose tremendousness only Allah knows, Ibn Mas'udi also said, the spirit is an angel greater than everything save the throne, and this angel glorifies Allah each day 12,000 formulas of glorification. And which each glorification he utters Allah creates an angel who seeks forgiveness for the believers until the day of judgment. It is also said this refers to a group of angels who have feet and hands. Like those of humans, stand arrayed, they speak not, to intercede, saving him whom the beneficent alloweth, to intercede, and who speaketh right, truly, there is no deity save Allah.